So Plural is a collection which is very vintage inspired. There's a huge trend in the interiors market today, which is all about old, you know, 50s, 60s styling, re-editions of old classic masters from Gioponti to Castiglioni. So Plural is very much part of that whole atmosphere, this kind of thin, light legs, the walnut wood that we used, also the matte finishes that we chose to use. We have matte finishes with neutral colors. We really wanted to get away from the idea of this cold white bathroom. I tried to create an atmosphere which is very domestic, very warm, a place that you really want to spend time in and feel comfortable in. All of the sinks have been designed to work well together with each other, so you can create compositions and groupings, which is another thing that's a very big trend in the interiors market. You can see very often like small coffee tables layering over each other, near in grouping with settings with poltronas. So we really tried to do that kind of an idea as well. It's a very living room atmosphere. We also came up with some really interesting technical innovations for the Plural collection. One of which is a special siphon system that allows you to position the sinks on angles, so you're not forced into looking directly towards the wall. Some of the counters that we've designed are asymmetric and angular, so you can put two sinks on these counters and you can be looking at the people that you're in the bathroom with as opposed to straight towards the wall. To do this, which is a very aesthetically interesting aspect, we had to come up with a technical innovation. So the engineers at Vitra were incredible to help me out doing this. We've also come up with some special siphons that go to the floor so that Plural can be mounted as a center of the room setting. Not only one sink, but you can also do a group setting of two or three sinks, also, for example, in a public bathroom area. So it's all about changing the horizons, changing the vision of how you use the bathroom and what your attitude is towards the bathroom. So besides the vintage feeling of the Plural collection, one of the main features, aesthetic features, are the organic shapes. Everything is very soft and organic, and especially the lip detail on all of the counters. This follows through on the sinks, on the wooden countertops, on the wooden shelves, and it's a very small but subtle detail which really helps the collection become very sophisticated and timeless, I think. The mirror, we created a mirror especially for the collection, which is a really beautiful mirror. It's walnut backed. It's also very functional. It's a rotating mirror. It rotates from each side to side, and it's been created for the situation when you have a countertop with two sinks on it. So obviously you can use the sink, you can use the mirror by itself for one sink, but you can always also share it if you have a counter with two sinks. I started from the idea of loving to spend time in the bathroom. I know that it's a room that everybody likes to close the door to. People like to go in there and hide. It's their sanctuary. It's their personal time. And I agree with that. But I also think that the bathroom is becoming a place where you are at your most intimate when you're with the people there. So again, we call it shared intimacy, because the bathroom is a place where you're talking about what you're going to do during the day. You're talking about what happened during the day, what your dreams are, what your plans are, and you do it with the people you care most about, your family, your close friends. So everything designed in the collection was designed to be able to group together and be positioned together so that people can look at each other, so you can converse with each other. And so that's why we also call it Plural. It's not about being alone, it's about being together. I really believe that as we're going forward, the bathroom will continue to be an ever increasingly more important place. I think people will start to dedicate more space to it. A bathroom, a beautiful bathroom is a big bathroom. There's, you know, you have a place to put an armchair where you can sit and relax. You have perfume, you have candles. It's an incredibly relaxing place. It's a place in my own bathroom where I have my family pictures, I have some of my favorite paintings. So it's not a cold room, it's a living room. And I think that as we're going forward, people are spending much more time and investment and giving more value to this room. So they're willing to spend more money to create a place that makes them feel really comfortable. And if you think about, you know, when you're home, it is your private place, it's your sanctuary. And you need to have a place that's beautiful and makes you feel comfortable. So I think the future is, and it's growing, it's been growing like this for quite a long time, and I really see it continuing down the same path, that people will be spending more time there and giving more value to this room. Collaborating with Vitro was such a fantastic experience. It was, first of all, I was given, I had a dedicated team of about 20 people working with me. So from engineers to color specialists to communication specialists to the art director, it was amazing. They really helped me. They helped me turn a very conceptual project into reality. They were supportive the whole time. And what I really appreciate was they were incredibly professional. You know, everything that we did was based on, is the end result going to be up to the standards of Vitra? And I really, really appreciate that, because my project, I can do the best design project in the world, but if the company producing it doesn't do 100% beautiful job, then my project doesn't come out right.